Okay. So, hey, get rid of all that stuff. Okay, calculator if you need it. We're going to take a test right now. Practice guide, if you have not turned that in, make sure you're turning that in right now. No, I did not staple these yet. Okay, so, I have not stapled these yet. You can staple them when you're ready.
I was going to say, Ward, I checked what grade I was sitting at your class this morning.
What was that?
Like, I checked what grade I was sitting at your class, and I saw that, and I looked so surprised. I'm like, then I saw that name thing over there, and I'm like, that's why.
I got to check it and fail in me.
Dude, I didn't even know. I forgot that we were taking that test today.
I really forgot.
Yeah, I looked at it, and I'm like,
I think I got the
It must have been correct. So I was wondering, like, that didn't look like the test. I was looking at it, I was like, what is that?
Sean, do you have a correct character?
Yeah.
All right, now, double check in front of you. Do you have a test? Is it two pages? So double check that front back. I think two pages.
Yeah.
All right, good. So, all right, you'll need your protractor. You'll need to have that out.
Yeah.
Okay, so make sure you have that. Okay, let's go through the instructions here. I want to make sure that everything is ready to go. Okay. All right. So, number one, put your name on. On question number one, it says, matching intro to basic geometry. Match the vocabulary terms with the definitions off to the right. Make sure you're in those blanks, you're putting A, B, C, D, E, F, that type of thing. In those blanks, don't draw arrows, I don't check that. The second question, which says matching interactions of lines, same thing, blanks, you put A, B, C, whatever order you need to, that you're matching the vocabulary word with the definition, so put the letter in the blank. Matching angles down below, those, you have your angles down there, figure out which angle goes where, so A, B, C, D, E, goes in those blanks just like before. All right, flip the page. We're on the second page now. 1 through 6, types of triangles. So you should be good at those. Types of triangles. Figure out A, B, C, D, E, F, where they go. You got to put them in the blank. Now, down below, I give you pictures of triangles, like I said I would. You have to give me two names for each of those. That's why I have two blanks. So be careful. I know there is a box on that second one. It's kind of faded. And then I think you can see the rest of it. It's all pretty easy. Okay, all right, turn the page. We're on the third page now. Okay, the label the quads. You have your five words there. Figure out what blanks they need to go in. Same thing, solid figures. Figure out what blanks those need to go in. Okay, you have your words. I think you have, seven words on that one? Yeah. Okay, back page. You have to measure all those angles, A through G. Measure them all with a protractor. You have to be within 1 degree. Now remember, the hint on that one, if you need to extend the walls further, just do that. Just take a straight edge or whatever you need and extend them. I'll give you a straight edge if you need one. The next part says draw an angle. You have to draw those four angles. Okay, they should seem somewhat familiar to you. And then the last one, give me the number of sides for all those pictures, for all those items. So in that blank, you're going to give me how many walls they have. So pretty straightforward. It's a lot like the practice test. It is not the exact same. There's some different order. There's some different things I'm asking for, so be careful. Okay, questions and comments about your test. I don't know if you'll need a calculator, but I'll give you straight edges and whatnot. So you can kind of go ahead and look at things here.